This is the main Vietnamese language radio station in Saigon. Right now there are undisclosed number of BC inside occupying the station.
The Viet Cong managed to seize South Vietnam's national radio station and prepared to broadcast a taped message from Ho Chi Minh, calling upon the people to rise up. But a technician radioed to the transmitting tower to cut them off and broadcast Viennese waltzes and Beatles songs instead.